old school, killing it. Watch it, I'm coming in hot. It's the one show to stay tuned into.
The Man Show Show.
And welcome back to another episode of The Mashup Show. I am your host, Kevin Ross, aka The Artist Advocate, better known as The Mashup King. We have a very special guest. He's only 13 years old. He's already shook up the world through his ministry of song. Give it up for Keydron Bryant.
What's up?
Come on, man.
What's up? How are you?
I'm doing great, man. But those who don't know, if you've been living under a rock, you know, this young black man has probably been reposted by every celebrity on planet Earth because of your song, I Just Want to Live. So we're going to kick this interview off with a segment called Icebreakers. Now, usually my first question, I say if you can go back to 16, but you're not even 16 years old yet. So I can't ask that question. So I'm going to rephrase it. Name three things that you want to accomplish by the time that you're 18 years old.
I want to have a Grammy by then. I want to be an ambassador, like for like Gucci and
yeah,
and stuff like that. I want to go like platinum and like be on the Billboard charts. That's my three big goals before I get 18.
Is there a particular song that you remember from when you were younger that you recall falling in love with? Like, is there a song where you're like, okay, I fell in love with music because I heard this song?
When I grew up, like, my dad, like, bought DVDs of, like, gospel music, like, Fred Hammond and John P. Key, like that. So, like, I used to just watch them a lot. But I do like hymns, though. So, I think I fell in, like, love with, like, hymns because I always just like to sing hymns because it just makes me feel good. But, it'll probably have to be Yes, Lord, or I Need Thee, which is a hymn.
Who are your top three artists of all time, your favorite artists of all time?
First would be John Legend, and second would be Mr. Kalen Carr, which is a gospel artist. And then third would be Jennifer Hudson, probably.
Nice, man. Come on. You got some good taste in you, young man. All right, now we're going to get to my favorite segment. It's called the Mashup Round. I'm going to sing a couple of phrases first, and then you're going to finish the rest of that phrase, okay? These are songs that you should know. Round one. Clean this house from the inside out.
Store me, take away my impurity.
Come on, Isaac Carey, clean this house. Now, speaking of cleaning houses, because of your success, is that make you exempt from chores and cleaning up your room and houses because of how busy you are? How was that experience?
Actually, I still am cleaning. I'm still doing my chores because I'm still a kid and like I am busy, but like I'm not that busy like that. Damn. I can't really do anything, but yeah, I still do clean my room and still do laundry and take out the trash.
Round two, as this gets more interesting. Okay. Never would have made it. Never would have made it without you.
I could have lost it all, but now I see you weren't there for me and I can't say.
Come on now. The mashup round is not over. Round three.
Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praise him all creatures here below. Praise him above ye heavenly hosts. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
Hey! Let's go, Keydron. You came to play. You came and you conquered. I've been watching you through YouTube for a couple of years now, and you've sung this song with your big sister, Ayana. About Ayana, because she's an amazing singer, too. I know that all of your family members sing because they're on a song or on your EP. Make sure y'all go and get that. You think that your big sister was a big source of inspiration to you starting to sing?
Yes, sir, because like me and my sister, we always sing together, and we always love to like harmonize on any song. Like even like we'll watch a commercial and we'll just like try to copy that in harmony and like kind of like that stuff. So like we always love to sing with each other, and we always love to just support each other through it. So my sister is she's my big sister, so I look up to her sometimes, and she always gives me encouragement.
With all that being said, man, congratulations. You just signed to Warner Records. You just put out I Just Want to Live, the EP, and it's executive produced by Dem Joints, who is super talented. He is produced for everybody. You guys joining forces is an amazing thing to experience, especially because he took the acapella of I Just Wanted to Live and then created this full body of just music behind it. And to see what you guys have cultivated is actually pretty awesome. Let's get to something else. You're back in school, correct?
Yes, sir.
You're 13. You're a young man. And everybody has reposted you. So we're going to talk about a subject that I think every 13-year-old has somewhat in their minds. Girls. Have you noticed the influx or the increase of girls reaching out to you to say, oh my gosh, I love your song. Can you sing to me? Can you sing I Just Want to Live? Have you gotten that a lot now?
Yes, sir. I have. A lot of girls have been texting, DMing in Instagram. So yeah, now I think I'm used to it now, but yeah.
Listen, man, it's all good. I thank you for your bravery. I thank you for your abilities. I thank you for your talent. You're an amazing vocalist, but you're a messenger, man. And you've definitely been sent from God in order to inspire us, to motivate us, to uplift us. And you've been an amazing guest. So please let everyone know what's next for Kedron Bryant.
I do have a Christmas EP coming out. And also, you can go watch all the music videos I've done on YouTube. And you can also get I Just Want to Live merch. You can go to shopkedronbryant.com. Follow me on Instagram. You can follow me on Facebook, TikTok. You can follow me on Twitter at Kedron Bryant. And in TikTok, it's Kedron Bryant 1. My EP came out called I Just Want to Live. It's on all digital platforms, so you can go get it.
Sounds amazing, man. Like I said, congratulations. I won't hold you. Thank you for being an amazing guest, man.
Yes, sir.
Stay brilliant. Stay awesome. All right, man.
You too.
That was one for the books, man. I really enjoyed that. Make sure that you guys go and get I Just Want to Live, the EP by Kedron Bryant. Please make sure that you go and get my new project, Audacity Volume 2, which is out now. Make sure that you register to vote before it's too late. November, we vote. Our voice matters. Always remember that your floor can be someone's ceiling, so always consider yourself blessed. Have a great night. Brought to you by Respected Roots.